It's my motherfucking birthday. But anyway. Buddha. Cause it do look like that when it's bent over complaining with it. Okay. Beat their ass, Kleina. She running away.
Yeah.
They ain't shit.
Yeah. I thought a bro nigga said something. She put they still ain't saying
that. What up, man? Everybody here. Period. Thank you for Kleina. Period, Melissa. Period, brother Cuz. Alright, we in here.
Oh, yeah.
Happy fucking birthday to Kilo.
Oh,
belt is broke because I've been whooping ass.
Stop!
I'm like, I'm traumatized, nigga. Come on, look at my ass, man.
It's a packed house, my nigga over there.
You alright?
Yeah.
It's kind of like a day.
Period. And it's your people on the phone, period.
What's up, where's Scotty at?
I'm gonna
But yes, I'm ready to be going to go see Jocelyn Hernandez. Today we seen Melissa, if y'all know who that is. She is on, well, she was on Love & Hip Hop. And Jocelyn's cabaret. But yes, we okay, I'm gonna show y'all the little video clip that I got of her earlier on the
Yesterday,
and on my birthday, I went out. No, I was down on the river getting drunk with my people. But yes, I'm gonna sweat and I gotta put my motherfucking nails back on. See y'all in a minute.
Ain't no flexing, don't want to meet your best friend. Ain't no resting on top of the mountain, just laughing at these fools on top of the mountain. Looking out on all these niggas hating on me like that. And I see I got a mother baiting on me. Y'all gon' get picky and take this hate all free. Try to drive me off their bomb, but they see me on. In the slums, I didn't know where the fuck I was from. I was rolling, thugging hard with them shots through time. But now I'm living in my dream now.
Oh,
I'm gonna ride. Oh,